They might be in this bush. What is this? KZ. Alright, I'm actually just dead. Mamma mia! Maz, thanks for subbing. Bro, that guy is fucking fast. It's not as bad as it looks. I need to be using my ult. So what does this mission do? Literally not even trying to defend it. I do 96 damage to that guy. Bane's gonna get cocky. No, Billy, not like this. Ooh! If the cast didn't just move slightly to the left, I wouldn't have died. That's just how it be, though. Sometimes. Damn. Meow, 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 meow. Yeah. Almost heckin' died, bro. Shooting me, it hurts. I don't think we can do it. Unlucky. If I was like a second earlier, I probably could have saved the E. Having to fucking walk around and respond to them five manning. Killing spree. It's over for me. Jeez Louises. You know what happened? I think I got this guy ulted. I don't know. Ow!
destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
Four and eight. That guy somehow managed to die more times than me. That's impressive. Bitch. Mana. But they're gonna fight, so. I didn't get him. Good thing we didn't FF. See, this is like the problem with League players, man. God damn, that was a hard ass game. Can you turn on the neon sign? Maybe it'll help you win lane. Like the last 1 million times I've been asked about the neon sign, it is literally broken and cannot turn. To pretty much only be using ult on cooldown on minions until I get 6 stacks? Okay. Remind me in a week to do that. Yo, maybe if I used my ult on cooldown on minions that game, I would have won. You're right. God, he is right. Hold on. Death of a game. Overwatch.
What's up?
This video is sponsored by Chimera.com. Tune in later to find out more about them and how you can save 10% off your next purchase.
I've never seen this guy's videos. Roach Clip, thanks for gifting 1 million subs.
Who thought we would be returning so soon with the stench of death still in the air, so fresh from our beloved childhood RTS? Blizzard is no more. At least they aren't the same Blizzard. And we don't need to spend an entire
video. They've been the same Blizzard for like 10 fucking years.
Video attempting to convince ourselves that they are. Activision Blizzard is in full effect. And I have something
more
to
than
admit,
that.
Detectives. I didn't fully acknowledge it in the Warcraft 3 Death of a Game video, which if you haven't already seen it, please go do that at some point. It's relevant for this video and the story.
About that, like, I mean, I have fun when I play Warcraft 3 Reforged with my friends.
Poggers.
You know?
The fact is, I didn't look at Blizzard in 2018 or 2020 as fully evolved Activision Blizzard yet, as my video kind of exhibits. And that's wrong, because after taking on the behemoth of a case Overwatch, you can already see the signs back then. Oh, speaking of which, Overwatch.
I don't know if I like this guy's voice.
King of the Hero Shooters. The same game that killed many of the titles we have covered on the series already. That's what's on the menu on today's episode of Death of a Game, the postmortem series where we document the evidence and clues concerning the largest contributing factors to the death of a game or company. With the sequel announced, and then delayed, and Overwatch 1 now existing in some sort of weird limbo where content updates are coming fairly infrequently for a once titan of a multiplayer title, I think it's safe to say that Overwatch 1.0's time in the sun has come to an end, with Overwatch 2 set to forcibly take it over once implemented. What went wrong with what seemed to be this
Makes me feel nostalgic? I don't feel any nostalgia for Overwatch. Shut.
Poggers. Shooter title that did no wrong. A mega blockbuster that helped shift the industry. How did the title in shorter time than some of its competitors fail to last at the top of the mountain despite initial overwhelming success? Choose your role in Hero and prepare to drive the payload to what might be the most precipitous fall from grace for a popular shooter we've covered thus far.
Wow, is that what this guy looks like? That's crazy. Poggers.
Poggers.
While Blizzard's tale begins in the early 1990s and encompasses numerous titans such as StarCraft, WarCraft, and of course World of Warcraft, we're going to rewind to 2007 and just take a little pit stop. Following World of Warcraft's massive success in 2004 and the subsequent years, Blizzard, who was still very much Blizzard that we knew at the time, was interested in recreating the magic and producing yet another successful MMORPG. Jeff Kaplan, who worked on WoW prominently as both a game director and head of PvE, where he got the job being a prominent player and community member of EverQuest 1, would lead the team, and the project would be dubbed Titan. If you want to read more details about what the game was originally set to be, check out this piece from Jason Schreier that details more. But for the sake of keeping the video shorter, I'm gonna condense it. Project Titan was in development for 6 years from 2007 to 2013, and it would never see the light of day, as by May 2013, it was cancelled. There's not much details otherwise released about what the project was, but we know it was set to be an MMO project with an interesting duality of regular social day life and a PvP combat slash focused night portion. Players could do things like run shops, businesses, and even start families. Just to illustrate how serious of an MMO-style approach of a game they were going for, here are some of the buzzwords used to describe what the game was supposed to be. Team Fortress 2 meets Destiny meets The Sims meets World of Warcraft. But perhaps the full story of Titan is a story for another time, especially when it wouldn't be fully realized and development shifted to a new project altogether, the topic of this video. November 7th, 2014 is when Blizzard announced their first new IP in 17 years, Overwatch, a team-based 6v6 multiplayer shooter with a focus on fun, over-the-top characters. In Overwatch, you played on a map where you attempted to push a payload as a team, or you tried to keep said payload from being pushed, and then you had an attack and defend phase for certain parts of the map, or certain maps entirely. While kills had an impact on the result, and the title was playable at BlizzCon 2014...
Bro, this guy's just reading off a history book. I'm against a set, so I went this character. Chat, what do you think? You're still gonna die? I think I can all in this guy at level 1 and kill him, chat. What do you think? If you play it near perfect, we have ignite, we have this, We have that. Question is, did we get our blind first, or did we get that first? Guys, I ignited him. He's dead. What the? Stop shooting me! Poison to kill that guy. Hell no. He got his W! Of course he did. I'm an idiot. Could have got out of it, actually. Maybe we could, like, flash behind him or some shit. It's not good, guys. It's hecka bad, actually. Our plan has failed. That.
You'd be surprised how quick fur ignites.
An enemy has been slain.
Dude! Alright, that one was bullshit.
An ally has been slain.
Okay. All right. They literally just stopped hitting it. Flash was not good.
Size is a liability.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Double kill.
Slain.
Mamma mia. Evac. Need emergency evacuation. Over. I think I just kill him. IED is deployed. Did not kill him. Hey, man.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Take that, creep. Just kill him. Nice. Doesn't really matter that I died. I probably shouldn't have walked at him like that, though. No way he goes for it. Oh my god, they're dying. You punched my cannon. Oops. That was still there? I gotta turn this music down. a little too intense. Okay. Fuck, man! Frick. This guy's going bottom, Chef. This guy's actually going bottom right now. Okay. Please come punch this tower. He's gonna do it. This guy's literally AFK pushing my lane right now. I mean, he's... No, he...
A part of you never leaves the jungle.
Turret plating will fall soon.
Feels fucking bad, man. I like how they just randomly target different fucking minions, man! Jesus. Got the dragon. Coming. They can still see it? They fucking bailed, dude! Fucking believe. So fucking unbelievable, dude. Why wouldn't they help me? Like, why? Like, if they're literally behind me, we just slowly kill them, right? Came here because I assumed the set was still top. God's bleed. You guys think this set could kill me under tower? Killed someone? Nice. That was close. Me again. Can't be in late.
My ears are always ringing. Pieces of fairy tale.
Looking Damn, nuked. They got LeBaron. That makes my abilities slow. Rylize? Man, I would fucking love to be able to put mushrooms in this bitch. You can bounce mushrooms off of your mushrooms. How long would you like to be banned? Is there a mod in chat? Find out how long that person wants to be banned and then ban them for that long. Shields. I die with my brother. I don't know what this bitch does, dude.
turret has been destroyed.
Polymorph? The set's just in our base, huh? He's just invincible. We lost. I'm sick, so I'm gonna stop. One of them linked their Twitch stream. You guys can't see it though, so I guess you'll never know what that guy's stream is. How is my MMR so high? I'm getting plus 25, minus 5. I don't know, man, but I saw you ask that question 4 times today. Oh, twice, sorry. Ask again in a week. Go fuck yourself. I'm out. See you Monday. Or maybe tomorrow. We'll see.